That's right, definitely. Yeah, we would like to talk about some history.
So I think from the very beginning, you should talk about it.
Well,
this is our third band together.
Yeah.
And after the Cures of Pain album, we wanted to do something different. So we started writing some songs.
Yeah,
then we decided we needed to start a new band, new project.
Yeah, like we in general, I think we kind of like the same bands, and you know, Joey is my little brother I never had, and I love playing with him. I was like, Joey, dude,
we need to start a band.
Yeah. And that's how we indeed like started writing music and trying stuff till we had something. I think this took like maybe 2 years or something.
Maybe more. I think 2 to 3 years. We had so many songs that we decided we needed a singer.
Yeah, exactly. And it was actually pretty hard to find a singer.
We still haven't found one.
If you have a singer in the band, please.
No, like the kind of music we wanted to make was pretty modern. Are you guys Paris? Dayshell.
Asking Alexandria.
Yeah, those are like our bands we really like. So you know, a vocalist that we want to have. I think like the main focus was clean vocals.
Yeah.
Somebody that actually can sing very well. So we weren't looking for a screamer, grunter, like death metal vocals at all. So it was kind of hard to find somebody.
Yeah, but we still haven't found it, and we're stuck with David.
Yeah, this was just like our last option.
Okay.
We actually posted a Facebook video.
And that's when I come into play.
And that's when we found David. And the thing is, like, sometimes you need only 3 seconds of hearing something, and you know this is the one, and this guy is the one. So,
guys, this is beautiful. They'll never say it to me, they only see it in front of the fucking camera.
No,
so either lying, or it's very nice and they're gonna tell the truth in front of you guys.
No,
so
we're
lying. Fucking squeeze it to them.
No, we were like, yo, this is the guy.
He's gonna be blushing. I remember that, actually. I remember when you guys posted a video, because I was on tour in the meantime.